familiar face in law enforcement end up New Orleans top cop?
Well, today, former FBI special agent in charge, Jim Bernazzani, spoke exclusively with WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf. She's live right now at NOPD headquarters with tonight's big local story.
Well, Camille and Scott, the NOPD task force already hosting public forums, asking the community what it would like to see in a police chief. But public officials, well, they're pretty tight-lipped about all this and not talking about who they're looking at. Well, so is one of the insiders who people are talking up.
I don't let anything out.
Former special agent in charge Jim Bernazzani will neither confirm nor deny that he wants the job of New Orleans top cop. But it's no secret his name has come up for several other high-profile law enforcement positions since he left the FBI after 34 years in 2008 to start the Youth Rescue Initiative, a nonprofit designed to target at-risk youth.
I want to help the people. I'm staying in Orleans Parish.
Last week, WDSU was the first to report that John Harrington, the chief of the St. Paul, Minnesota Police Department, was a top candidate. But Mayor-elect Mitch Landrieu says it's still too early to tell.
We'll have people from all over the country that apply. Everybody will go through the same grill. You know, hopefully we'll get 100, 150 applicants. You know, the more the better.
Rafael Guanecchi with the Metropolitan Crime Commission says in the face of federal investigations, this is the most critical hire for the next administration.
Ultimately, this mayor, Mayor Landrieu, is going to be held accountable for this selection.
Guanecchi won't comment on any one candidate, but he will say the right choice will have experience running a major urban police department with a civil service commission and have a plan.
You're not going to expect the mayor to restructure the police department. His next chief will, and the mayor has to believe and share the vision that the next chief has for restructuring and moving the department forward.
No matter who is selected, Bernazzani knows this.
Take a breath and take a look, and don't try to change it overnight.
So Bernazzani says he is not ruling anything out, but nothing official yet, at least so far that we know. Mayor-elect Landrieu says he would like to have a police chief in place by the time he takes office in early May. Live on your side of police headquarters, Rachel Wolf, WDSU News.
All right, Rachel, we should also add that Mayor-elect Landrieu is also asking for the public to weigh in on what they want in a new chief. And you can fill out an online survey. All you have to do is log on to our website, WDSU.com.